Stormtroopers are opening fire on civilians from vehicles. Need additional officers near Sycamore.
Gotta stop this one. Hey, the tactor is fired.
Show you how we can revive that. Right.
Here's your stuff.
This is gonna hurt. You know, if the other car kept going, it would just crush you.
This is our city now!
Ooh, Rico Suave.
Maybe they should start offering driver's ed in prison.
Oh my god. Over so much?
Civilians, her idea, or Norman's?
We'd probably go with Norman's.
All I need is Sable guys. Aww. A rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything?
Get him!
This is going to shock you. Everyone's down.
Wonder if building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts.
I hope so.
Stop resisting.
I'm literally just flying through the air. How is that considered resisting?
This is Sable Control, requesting status update from Museum Mile.
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
He's on the roof, man. He's on the fucking roof.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't order any more Sable agents.
Seriously, you guys should work for Emperor Palpatine. Ta-da!
Officers with riot gear to respond to a disturbance.
Go fuck yourself. I'm doing something.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with. And I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
Jailbreak! Woo!
Someone needs a nap.
I need a nap. Thank you.
test Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. Hey, you do this for money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20!
Armor is better than most stormtroopers. See, you hear that difference in the tap? It's because the frickin' armor is tough. Dog.
And scene.
You know, money speaks louder than words. Come on, pay up.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
The crabs. Still haven't done those yet. Oh my god, there's so much shit to do. Doing something.
Those Sable guys are way too rough.
These damn Maybe things are not doing. Tell me to do it. Destruction of property. Thank you. uppercut you, then slam him down. Where's the other guy? Really?
America!
I'm gonna tell everybody you still wet the bed.
10:43. We have an active hostage situation involving a bus. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
I don't care.
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
You're done.
You know, just systematically taking this place apart. Let's see, who's the next victim? You work. What the fuck does that even mean?
Just not very observant.
You can fly. Shocking, isn't it?
More of you! That's it! I'm leaving a bed with you!
Keep your distance!
Why? Nothing hit.
I got him.
Customer service. I simply ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
What did it take to beat this guy?
Three naked women, one a blonde, one a white hair, and one a redhead. Not who I fucking aimed at, asshole. Jetpack wearing motherfucker who thinks he can get away from me because he has a jetpack.
Watch out, drone! Watch my back!
What makes you think keeping distance will help you?
Oh, hi, Sable guy! Everything's cool here! The trouble's next door! Hey, it was worth a try!
I broke you. Now your friend is next.
That took longer than it should have.
Yeah, because these guys are wearing up armor.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Yeah, they are literally infringing constitutional rights. Call the military. The actual military. Osborne's career is over. I brought the taser, jackass.
Crime of the wazoo right now. Wish I could clone myself.
Stop saying that.
All units, officers are pinned down by sniper.
Oh my god, I hate you people.
Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help. Hey, the cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you.
Enjoy the fucking fall.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Did I startle you?
Did you feel that one? Wow, really? No one heard that.
Might have something.
I know, I should have called first.
I'm going in!
realize there are actual criminals out there, right?
We need backup!
Spider-Man, I confirmed your suspicions. People displaced from their residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Guys, considering your armor makes it difficult for me to knock you out quickly, these electric shocks are gonna fucking hurt. Dead bodies everywhere. I'm going to shove this bazooka so far up your ass, I'm going to launch you into orbit.
Harder than it should have been.
That's what she said.
Thought we were goners. Thanks, Spider-Man. Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll number, so they won't be pulling that stunt again. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be coming for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.
Ha ha.